Well, there are times when you know you are in the presence of greatness, and that is exactly what is happening right now on the broadcast. We are honored to have Dr. Alex McDonald, who is the first Dallas native to compete in the Van Cliburn competition in more than three decades, and this will give you an idea why. Alex?
Thank you.
That takes place May 24th through June 9th at the Fort Worth Bass Performance Hall. And that was one of the most difficult pieces to play. Is that what you'll be playing in the competition?
Mm-hmm.
Do you all get to choose?
We do.
And you choose the most difficult?
It's a competition.
Oh, good luck to you. Thank you so much
Appreciate
for being
it.
Here. I know you lifted everyone's spirits today on a day that everyone really needed it. So
thank you
so much.
Thank you for having me.
And a big thank you to the Piano Gallery in Dallas for providing this beautiful piano today.
Absolutely.
It's nice, isn't it? And if you are in the market for a piano, you can check them out at dfwpianogallery.com or at the number right there on your screen. Alex, once again, good luck to you. Thanks for being with us
Appreciate
today.